The time constant of the RC circuit shown in the figure is dash. So, as per the question, time constant tau is equal to R into C equivalent, which is equal to R value is 1 into C equivalent is infinity, since because capacitor is short circuited, hence its capacitance is infinity. Therefore, tau is equal to infinity. So, second option is the right option.